Hello and welcome to Divinity Original Sin. This is going to be a new sort of semi-replacement RPG co-op thing that we're going to be doing, kind of taking over the place of Grim Dawn now that we've finished the main storyline of that. That's not to say we're not going to be going back to Grim Dawn. We'll definitely still pick it up. There's plenty more to do in there, what with the Crucible mode and new DLC coming out in the future, but we wanted something new and storyline based to play through. So give me a second, I'll get the game started and we'll go through the character creation.
So you're going to be the chick then?
Well, no. I mean, when you start a new game, it randomizes who is Scarlet and who is Roderick, and these are the two default people they start with, and you can change your class if you want. It changes the equipment and things you have. I admit I don't really know a huge amount about this game. I just know that it's gotten some really good reviews, but I think what we should probably do is go and build ourselves some custom characters. So if you hit the customize button at the bottom, you'll be able to go into all sorts of details and attributes about what sort of person you want, what like weapon skills you want to be able to use, like if you want magic, if people hate you, if you're a blacksmith,
and so on. I have to say, this is a bloody gorgeous game.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. I look a bit simple at the moment. I think I'll probably pick a bit of a different face. But yeah, what do you reckon? Should we spend a couple of minutes and design ourselves?
Let's put some characters together and see what we come up with.
Okay, we should be back in just a couple of minutes after we've looked through what we want to be. Right, I think I've just about designed who I think I want to be, possibly.
Likewise, I've come up with someone that I think will fit with the kind of character I want to play.
So it looks like you've gone for some sort of Legolas style scoundrel archer, maybe.
Yeah, sort of. There's a bit of sneaking, there's a bit of lock picking, there's a bit of dexterity in there. It should be an interesting one. And not only that, I've also gone for politician as a talent.
Oh, I can't see your talents, actually, I've just realized. So what two talents have you gone for?
The two talents I've gone for are politician and scientist. Politician gives you 2 points in charisma, which are under personality. So that's going to help charming, intimidating, and reasoning. And scientist gives a point in blacksmithing and a point in crafting.
All right. I'm honestly surprised you didn't go for like the kooky ones, like talk with animals.
God, no. We're not a namby-pamby person like that. I'm playing a bastard.
Ah, right. Fair enough. Speaking of bastards, I'm playing a kind of like a life-sucking psycho warrior type.
You're playing a bitch. I mean a witch.
But yeah, kind of. More like a witchblade. It's based on the Shadowblade class, just because that one starts with two weapons. I figured I liked the idea of both vampirism, cursing things, charging at them, being a real bastard bully, and stabbing them lots. So the talents that I've picked up are opportunist, which gives me the ability to perform acts of opportunity, which I presume is when people try and cast spells or use bows in melee combat. This is just kind of assumptions based on what other games term attacks of opportunity. And the other talent I've got is leech. Leech heals me when I stand in pools of blood. And I'm kind of assuming that stabbing people makes pools of blood.
Generally speaking, I think it would. All right, I'm going to hit accept on mine, and I think we're just waiting for you to start the game then.
In the days of old, the sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick.
Cured the sick, they did.
Great power. Why the hell did they do that?
But a terrible darkness invaded the land.
And I think it was me. Forever tainted.
The sorcerers who once healed now
sorcerers
destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave source hunters,
spice hunters.
No, this is basically Borderlands revolt hunters. Destroy it.
Wherever source appears, spice hunters
follow. Wherever vaults appear, vault hunters follow. You realize the first opportunity I get, you're gonna die. Not because I'm going to kill you, but because I'm going to abandon you in combat.
Oh, don't do that. I think we get a limited number of, like, resurrection scrolls. So I'm kind of presuming we're source hunters, like, hunting for crazed sorcerers.
I would hope so. If not, maybe we're source hunter hunters.
Yeah.
They say it's Source that did the counselor in. Source,
yeah.
In a city like Sicil, nowhere safe.
I have a feeling we should be paying attention to the story.
As far as I can tell, everyone's addicted to Source, so it's like bad drugs. We've reached Sicil, but there's
trouble offshore. Okay, so Sicil seems to be the big city in this area.
Sorcier, did you say?
Sicil. Something.
Sorcile.
Thanks.
Cool.
Orcs are on the attack. Okay, this has orcs.
And undead.
There's a sorcerer on the loose. Okay, so other than the fact that we've got Terry Pratchett's magic collection in, this seems to be fairly standard fantasy fare.
Yeah, I quite like the ship,
we
though.
We are source hunters, there we go.
I reckon I'm actually a god and you're just a sinner.
Hmm.
That's where the title came from.
I'm enhanced. You're just addition.
It's pronounced Editon. Huh. Okay, you can add markers to your map to keep track of fights you want to face, hints you want to remember, or quests you want to finish. Oh, okay. Doesn't tell you how, but...
would presume hit right button when you hit tab. Hey, left click anywhere to continue your exploring. Middle mouse button rotates camera. Yeah, that's fairly standard. Double click appears to be run.
Holding control appears to be force attack. Don't do it on me.
Yeah, maybe. Might be force attack. Tab enters combat stance.
I do
a serious weapon flip. Zoom in so you can see it properly. All right. Okay. And then put it away. Flick. Hey!
Look at this.
Where did that come from? Is that actually on your back? Oh, it is. That's good.
Yeah. I was keeping it somewhere else hidden.
Right. Okay. Quick check of inventory. I've got some trunks.
I'm wearing a Source Hunter sarong, Source Hunter's armor, traveling braces, and I've got a bow. I've got
some
orders.
Knife and a training sword.
I'm going to read our orders. Right. Source Hunters, your orders are to investigate the recent murder of Councillor Jake and inspect the city Cecil for evidence of source magic. Your liaison in Cecil will be a wizard called Ahu, who is anxiously awaiting your arrival. Due to the nature of your mission, we've put at your disposal some of the most powerful spells and magics known to the Order, but treat them with caution and tread with care. Scrolls such as these are very rare. We'd advise you not to blow through your entire arsenal at once. Good luck and Godspeed. Signed, Captain Watrous.
He used an entire new page for his signature. What a jerk. That is pretty funny. So yeah, 200 gold, Golden Grail, Xandalore's trunks, which I think I can put on actually.
Okay.
Yes, I can. I'm now wearing underpants. Oh, there is a brief history of the Order of Source Hunters. How many pages is this? It's 3 pages. All right, I will read it.
Okay.
The Order of Source Hunters, a brief history. When Source was tainted so many centuries ago, sorcerers who had once brought great good began to wield a force of evil. When one of their kind, Bracchus Rex, came to power, he instigated a war that would have undone Rivellon if not for the Council of Seven. Sins, maybe?
Maybe.
These wise rulers ordered a new order of elite warriors, especially trained to fight the Source menace. Bracchus was defeated, and the Order of the Source Hunters began its legacy. Our objective is to eradicate the Source menace from Rivellon, one sorcerer at a time, recognizing Source, colon. Unlike other forms of magic, Source is particularly difficult to identify. Mages of many years' experience may learn to sense the presence of source, as others smell the sick sweet scent of poison,
or
hear the barely perceptible scrape of a sword loosened from its hilt. Sword may be channeled through certain objects, weapons, gems, or metals. These are unpredictable as source itself and may inflict terrible harm or magnificent feats of healing upon either wielder or target. The methodology of the source hunter. Ours is an order of cunning and cleverness as much as strength and power. The well-trained source hunter will examine and question, lift every barrel and analyze each testimony for the faintest breath of a clue. Nothing is insurmountable. If some knot puzzles you, mark its location upon your map and return to it when you've learned a better method of untangling it. There are no limits to our source hunter's resolve. No riddle is unknowable, no foe unbeatable, and no mystery unsolvable.
We're Jedi hunters.
Yeah, something like that. There's someone called Ish Michelle shouting a lot. If you see chat in the bottom right.
Pining for the sea, apparently. Just having a look, see if I can see him around here, but it doesn't look that way. What's that? Toggle tutorial log. That's a regular log. How do I make the map bigger?
Right,
that's how you... and then you can... you can just left click on the map to set a custom marker.
Oh, I see. It needs to be away from you, though, by the look of it.
Yeah. Don't know what's coming up.
An autosave.
Jeez, that had me worried for a moment. I actually held my breath. Ooh, loot the room.
I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west. I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of
noise. I've got a shell. Special. Effects unknown.
Yeah, me too. In fact, I'm picking up all of these shells. They're all mine.
So you can hold Alt to show items.
Yep. No, my shell.
It started already. The loot wars.
You know, they're going to be like completely worthless. There are different sorts of shells. I just found
out. There's a rain scroll.
Oh, nice. I'm going to stick a little bit closer to the sea for the moment.
There's a dead man here. Do you want to come over here just for a moment?
Yep, just picking up another couple of shells.
And because you're sort of like magic-y, I might give you this scroll. I don't like giving things.
I found a wooden crate here. We'll come back to that in a minute. Oh, backpack though. That sounds like that's useful. I can actually equip that.
I think I just gave it to you even though you're miles away. Check your inventory.
Rain scroll. 100% chance to set wet status.
Make it wet.
Hey, I found a backpack full of things. Oh, gosh. right, this is a backpack. Place objects in. Move an item to your inventory and press button 3 and select hold. Notice that the object is held separately. This has got... a helmet called Rift Oglers. I've no idea what's just happened.
Are you okay?
Oh, I put them on. Oh, gosh. There's no way to describe how that is. Let's unequip that. It makes everything in the game wireframe. Send to Siscaro. There you go.
What? Immunity to blind?
Yeah, put them on, though.
Equip. What the hell?
I thought my game was glitching out.
Let's not and say we did.
Yeah, I also it's also got 3 cotton candy dyes, 2 lumps of cheese, a love grenade, and a painting of a pretty landscape.
A love grenade.
Yes.
Oh baby, I got your love grenade right here.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna leave that backpack. Just for the
okay,
moment.
You know what? I'm going to loot this dead man.
All right, hang on. I'm coming over.
Right, hello. So I get a traveler's journal and you get a backpack full of weird and interesting stuff. Here, you can have these goggles.
Rift Ogle is back.
Right, let's read this. Junar 21. Rejoice, for the statues have granted my wish. Their whimsical nature, however, must not be taken lightly. So before I soar through the sky like an eagle, I shall attempt a mere hop from the cliffs down to the beach. This should be but a small feat for a man that can fly. If this experiment is successful, the sun shall be my next target. I'm guessing it wasn't successful.
I just beat up a chest and now it's saying that I'm in a dual dialogue.
Okay, so I'm going to come over and talk to you.
Can you believe this? The man jumped off a cliff at the behest of some statues of all things.
Yeah, pure madness. How could someone be so utterly naive?
Pure madness.
Oh, it How does it for me.
Rivellion is no stranger to the supernatural.
Rivellon is no stranger to the supernatural. He might well have flown into the sunset and looked down at us cynics laughing.
So I get pragmatic plus one and you get romantic plus one for our dialogue choices.
Which is not what I want for this character. God damn it, he's going to turn into a tragic, romantic, Legolas character. When I want him to be a bastard.
Yarr!
What the hell?
What is saying that? Is that these Rift Oglers? Oh, wait. It might be the backpack.
The backpack is described
as a charmed satchel capable of carrying far more bric-a-brac than most simple backpacks.
Okay, I found a bad guy. At least I think it's a bad guy.
Let's not go that way just yet.
I don't think we've got a choice.
I want to see if we can find that Ishmael that we heard near the...
I've been all the way around to the south and all the way... In fact, let's rotate the view around slightly.
Yeah, I was going to say, which way is south?
All around this island. Have a look. You can see north on your map.
Oh, I see, yes.
Yeah, I've been all around this this section and I couldn't find anything doing a full wall hug.
Well,
so...
I found 18 gold in another chest, so...
What the hell? Is that just by rotating the view?
No.
Oh, you're still killing boxes.
Yeah, alright. Maybe there's nothing out here quite. Oh, stand back for a second.
What are you doing?
I just wanted to see what my battering ram skill was like. I'm not sure it's actually faster for moving around, Woo-hoo! But...
Haste! I've got haste.
Oh, haste. That's quite useful.
It is for me. Sucker. Alright, now I'm going to wait for you because like you're probably going to be tankier than I am.
Right, so you said you found a bad guy, you think?
Yeah, just up here.
Oh, I see. Mysterious leader.
Source hunters. How did they find us?
Source hunters!
Take the stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy.
My battering ram charge is still on cooldown.
So is my haste.
Okay,
oh, they're just running?
Yeah, it looks like it.
This is the worst fight. Oh god. Seize upon our enemies. Now, your healing, if there's blood, implies if there's no blood, like with skeletons.
I'm sure you'll bleed.
Okay. Alright, so it's round-based combat.
Yes, someone told me that if you don't spend all of your AP, it can carry over a bit into the next round.
Okay, so is that you first? No, it's me first.
You first.
Okay. I'm going to go for the one closest to me.
Well done. Hey, good work.
Damn, I'm good.
Combat is played in rounds. Everything you do costs AP, which you receive each round. Your turn ends when you have no AP left. The order of portraits from left to right determines what order the combatants will take their turns.
The lieutenant goes next.
So I can't do that because that costs 11 AP.
What have you got that costs 11 AP?
Running forwards very slowly and just hitting a dude, basically. Can I? No, that's still on cooldown. So I can move forwards a bit. Can I then wait here? Yes, I can.
Oh!
He missed.
Yeah, but still. The camera stops following your party member. You can look and freely use the arrow keys to recenter on your party. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Shall I save you from this dude that's right next to you, or shall I kill the archer?
I'd go for the archer. I can probably take this guy.
How could that happen?
What?
You missed.
Yeah, not
You're
convinced.
You're bad at bows. Right, now I can do things. This is your hotbar. Click on the skill to start casting. Cancel by pressing the right mouse button. That's good to know.
I suspect
skills.
You're supposed to miss at least once in the game. So I'm glad I got my miss early.
I wonder if this will work.
Whoops. You knocked him down. That's pretty good. Oh, watch your back.
Ow. Please deal with that guy. Thank you. Hey, Sweet I'm Billy. Dealing with him. I guess that's blood that I've just...
Hey, you know, bone fragments have no blood in them, I guess.
Their leader said something about escaping with a stone.
Stolen from totally dungeon, stole the gold.
Can we get... Those thieves were more than petty criminals. Their leader gave life to the dead. What stone could they have been so keen on taking?
A soul stone, obviously.
Our orders.
To report to our contact in Sicile, not to waste precious time outside the city walls.
Don't our orders also say to investigate Sicile for evidence of
source? I like this dialogue style.
Yeah, me too. Surely qualifies.
Obedient, independent. No, I'm turning into the wrong kind of person.
Oh, there's a giant ancient stone gate here. But the guys ran this way.
Yeah, abandoned temple, right. I'm actually thinking investigating off the side passage like good cartographers.
Yes,
access
me
the
too.
Optional tutorial enter by entering the... Oh, right, so that dungeon is a tutorial area. Should we do that?
Yes, that makes a lot of sense.
Seeing as it's kind of hinted towards us.
Can recap all tutorial messages by viewing the tutorial log. That's good. Well, it is broken once you shoot it.
This seems to be broken.
You're like a gorilla in a porcelain store.
Stop looting the bone piles.
Ooh, candles.
Can you actually do anything with... Oh, yes, you can. Oh, that's really cool. Burning ?
That's kind of cool.
Can't really punch candles.
Oh, wait. What am I doing?
Yes, I know. There's a big old chest there. Wait, you're a thief, aren't you? No, don't... There's
fire
a fire arrow. You can have that. I've taken the cloth cap.
There's a rat.
Don't!
I missed!
Damn it! It dodged!
Charge of the champions! Jeez, that rat's tough. Killed
90 XP. That's only 10 XP less than the skeleton things.
It was a big rat. It took two arrows. Two blimmin' arrows.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oil flask. Balloon.
This seems to be broken. This seems to be broken.
I wonder.
You're like a gorilla in a porcelain store.
Let's spin this around.
Yeah, like the alt highlights items, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, move objects by clicking and dragging them. We can actually just move these out of the way. Oh, poison flask. Nice.
Adventurous Field Guide Volume 9.
Whisper word?
You're like a gorilla in a porcelain store.
That's already in use, even though it's obviously not.
Oh yeah,
not.
I have it open. While I'm defeating the other barrels.
defeating is the right word. You're such a word. I see it. Must have an
interest
in protecting whatever's kept here.
Interesting. Maybe not stand on the fire. This seems like something the game would... Oh, there's a skull.
Oh, yes, please.
Light old crossbow. Apparently, just FYI, bows outperform crossbows so much.
Goddamn.
There's a poison arrow in this urn over here, the one next to the stairs. Actually, I can just send it to you, can't I? So, inventory, right click, send to Ciscaro. There you go.
This seems to be broken.
Oh, raw meat.
Yeah, because I'm killing the rats.
Also, I healed from the blood.
Go. Let's have a look in this urn. Hope you're enjoying watching this at home. This is basically what adventurers do. They come to an area, they loot the area, and destroy everything in sight of value.
Need to find a lockpick to open this. Oh, I found some lockpicks.
Well, I've got lockpicking.
All right, I'll send them to you. Here we go. Send to Bastard Face.
Picking locks. Oh, there's a chest up here.
Over here, please.
All right, I'll be there in a moment. Oh, right, okay, so this one is locked.
A king's tomb, is it? I've always heard there was
so,
more to these than meets the eye.
That is definitely... Oh, it's two-handed. Oh. I just found a big axe.
Okay, I'm attempting to pick a lock. It actually used the lockpick. Oh. There's a poison flask and old cloth braces in
there.
There is
a tomb chest key right next... Oh, I just picked up the chest.
The entire chest.
Yep. Inadvertent. And bone.
Right, I'll take the poison flask and the old cloth braces. And I'll destroy this chest because we don't need a chest. Oh, this is damaging my my weapon.
Good to know. Maybe not this smash everything then.
But it is only my first thing. But yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking.
Hi. Oh, what's this? Summon Wolf Scroll. That sounds like your sort of thing.
Really trying not to be Legolas.
Combine with? What can I combine it with? Ooh! Combine items to discover recipes. You select two ingredients and it makes a thing.
Staff of Magus. That's if I had a staff weapon.
I'll just send that to you.
Drag that off my quick bar because I don't need that. I'm going to read this adventurous field guide, actually. Rebellion Moonstone is pretty tough piece of rock. If the jewelers don't want them, sell them to the local smiths. They can use big, uneven pieces to fortify their clubs and maces, though I never did get the hang of it myself. Ooh, I learned an improved staff recipe and an improved club recipe from reading a book.
Yes, I got the same. So moonstone and any staff, and a moonstone and any club. I found an old parchment. Gravekeeper Rage Quinn. Tend the graves in the antechamber before moving into the inner rooms. Leave that chest for a moment. I might have the key for it.
Okay.
To proceed, stand very close to the impressed door and press the button that appears on its right-hand side. Locked. So let's try... Wonder how I use the key. Let's put it on my hotbar.
If you put it on your hotbar, then you can click on it and... It's always possible that the key was for the other.
Yes, that's kind of what I'm thinking. Fine.
Oh, what?
Gosh, that is a big old chest.
Did you just, growl at it a bit?
I thought about charging at it like a battering ram and decided better of it. So
no, I want
let's get that off there. What do you wonder?
Right, punching so that I save my equipment.
Oh, fair enough. Unequip. Unequip. Hi-ya, hi-ya,
this
hi-ya.
Is the highlight of interesting viewing.
Hi-ya, hi-ya. This is going to take a while.
Right, I'm actually going to cut here for a second, and I'll be back when we're about to break into it. I'm taking the rope. And let's put that bow back on.
I think, here you go, I'm sending you a hat.
Oh! Are you still using the,
No, I'm not.
Oh, wow, it actually puts it on. Look at how cool I am.
Yeah, I've been wearing one for a while.
That's pretty awesome. Ooh, what's that?
What's what?
Biogaric mushroom. I like that.
Did we figure out how to run faster? I don't think we can.
This
can
seems
we?
To be broken. This seems to be broken. This seems to be broken.
They're all broken. Oh, right. So my perception spotted the door.
Yeah, it's the tutorial dungeon. I think even I could have seen that.
Yeah, but I actually have perception. I don't know if you do.
Ooh.
All right.
It's saying we have to break through it rather than use the old tomb key.
Oh, it's got much less health though. But I don't imagine our
weapons would survive such use for long. Ah, this is where it tells you to not break everything.
Yeah. Fire resistance potion. Awesome.
Yoink.
Well, you're likely to be in the middle of all the fireballs, so it makes sense.
Well, I see a load of fire up ahead. Press F5 to quick save and F8 to quick load. I should just try that and see how much it interrupts the game. Saving. That's not too bad, actually.
I'm going to see if I can do it. I cannot, because you're the host.
Hey, right, I can turn off this torch and turn it on again.
Don't forget there's a rain scroll in your inventory.
Yes. Yeah, yeah.
I just found one.
There's also a water barrel there if you want to shoot that. Actually, let's see. Water removes fire. Use a water spell or destroy a water barrel to clear the fire up, but take care to avoid fire surfaces.
I'm just going to, like, punch this water barrel.
Oh, I don't have enough strength to, Yeah, it's complaining that I'm busting my weapon now.
That's why I'm, like, punching it.
Ah, steam everywhere. Sure, that's not too bad.
Oh, there's a coal basket above as well. I see a trap nearby. Hey, I just stacked things.
Oh, nice. Something hidden has been revealed. The higher your perception, the more likely you are to reveal traps and secrets. So I found an explosive mine. Which sounds bad.
Did you find it by stepping on it?
No. Oh, found some. Found 9-inch nails.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna head around this way and let's.
Hey! I just threw a vase onto the trap and set it off.
Good job.
By clicking and dragging it around.
Ooh, another fire arrow. And lockpicks. Found more lockpicks.
I found a knockdown arrow for you.
And, I'm guessing that'll knock someone down.
And also I found a fire staff. Not that you use staves.
Hey, how's it going?
Hello. You left some rats alive.
There's a chest up here. Did you loot it?
I did. That's why you got a knockdown arrow sent to you.
Okay, cool. Right, let's put that on here. So I've got fire arrow, poison arrow, and knockdown arrow.
You have another
arrow.
Fire arrow.
Five fire arrows now.
Hey, it does set it on fire.
Well, what do you know?
And its health is going down slowly. Did you loot all of the chests and things in here?
Yeah, I looted everything on that side.
Hey, more lockpicks.
There's a stone gate there, which might lead us out. Ooh, regeneration scroll. I'll have that because I'll give that to you because I've got a way of healing myself. Cooking pot.
Oh, give me that.
9-inch nails, and what's that hiding in the back there? And a switch.
Give me the cooking pot.
Okay, here you go.
So,
and here is the scroll for healing yourself.
I want to go and get one of those coal things and try and combine the cooking pot with it.
I'm going to just sit and watch the water.
No, not enough strength to do that. I wonder if I can... I think there's a way that you can combine the cooking pot with... No. Also, glad that didn't burn me.
Flour and water to make dough. Moonstone, any club to make something. Moonstone, any stuff. So that's how we... Oh, and then there's just experiment. Okay, well...
Yeah. I'll read up how to use the cooking pot later, I think. What's this? Fireball scroll? Oh.
That doesn't sound dangerous at all.
Hey, I found a poison cloud. Try using fire on poison surfaces. And poison cloud, a fire spell or fire arrow will do the trick. But did you want to go through your secret door first?
Well, this one
looks
here.
This looks like a very limited area, so I'm going to actually use the fireball scroll on it, if you would like to come and watch.
Okay, going to come on up.
Ready?
Yeah, go for it. Don't blow me up.
This seems to be broken.
I made fire.
Good job. There's a chest on the other side.
Hey, there's a key in here. Metal temple door key. Sure, that's going to be useful later.
I suspect you're right.
I just checked the barrel on the other side. Found some wheat.
I believe you can cook with that.
What do we have over here? Nothing. Hey, a fishing rod.
So you're basically going to be supplying all the food for us.
Green fishing rod, two-handed, suitable for fishing or mischief. Oh, I'm coming.
I just disarmed a mine thing by throwing a vase on top of it.
Yeah, that's glad I told you how to do that.
I found something.
Ah, put objects
What's
over
this?
Pits.
I found something.
What's in this chest? A knockdown arrow and a two-handed splitting maul.
Mm. Wow. If it you was wanna... one-handed, I would ask for that.
I wonder, can I have an alternative equipment set? Doesn't look like it. Can I do that, though? Okay, so that changes my weapon, but it doesn't change it back.
The last thing I need is to surprise another angry summoner.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is so fun. I'm sneaking. Press
Solid
C.
Solid Snake is real.
Press C. For Charlie.
This seems
oh,
terrible.
Wow. There's a knockdown arrow here. I'll send it to you. There you go. Did they see you? You're not very good at sneaking.
No, they haven't seen me. Drag a candle into the oil to ignite the oil.
What's that? I think there are hidden foes ahead.
Well, that was simple. And they don't suspect a thing as they slowly burn alive.
Sneaking failed. I may have been spotted.
I was going to say, let me battering ram charge him to engage.
Well, I would say you can still do that, but
you
I really
first.
Want to kill this guy.
How could that happen?
What? Try again.
He seems to be really bad at bows. Oh, fireball scroll. Definitely getting that.
Old wood earth wand. This seems to be broken. Not going to be using a wand, but it's good to know that they exist.
Yeah, you can dual wield wands, apparently. It was in the trailer for the game. This seems to be broken.
Everything seems to be broken.
I found a Dungeons & Dragons Towers of Mystaria level puzzle.
Cool.
Basically,
a pile of bones.
Yeah, put vases on pressure plates, open door.
You've also got a... Oh, well, it told you what to do.
Oh, no, it did just now. I've also got a what?
I forget what I was about to say, and then I got distracted because there's a rat!
I'm going to try and drain life on it.
What the hell?
It's still alive, but I did heal myself. Well, at least it's terrified, poor little thing. It's all right, rat. I want to keep you alive. How can I use you as a healing potion if you're not still scurrying around? This seems to be broken. Was that you bellowing?
Yeah. As I miss a rat. There we go. 19 damage. And you... Stunning right. Arrowhead.
I need that hammer. Oh, you've just taken everything, you bastard.
No, I didn't take everything.
Right.
So I took the stunning arrowhead and I took an arrow shaft.
And you took the hammer.
I didn't.
I took the hammer. Fine.
I've got a cooking pot of my own, though. So I'm assuming we could do, like, combine the cooking pot with meat.
Well, yeah, I kind of thought we'd have to combine the cooking pot with fire first, but...
Let's go craft cooking pot with raw meat, combine, invalid combination.
And I take the candle into my inventory? I can. Okay.
How did you take it into your inventory? Like...
I just dragged it into my inventory. Invalid combination, that wasn't any good. See, that's why I thought maybe like the coal brazier or something would work.
Yeah.
Can you pick those up? Are you stronger than me?
No, I just tried but failed.
Like, I even tried the small ones earlier. What's this? A water balloon? Maybe I can combine it with the fireball scroll. Nope. I'm sure we'll find something suitable to act as kindling. Stop. Move. Oh, okay. I thought you were just being a dick.
No. You're standing perfectly in the way. Move. I don't know if that actually does anything.
Apparently not. The bone.
Wait, you've got a key, don't you?
I do. All right, let's see if that does anything. Ornate key, maybe, or the metal temple door key. I've got so many keys. Nope, not that one. Maybe that's not heavy enough. I'm going to move this giant flaming brazier onto it.
Can you?
Maybe. No. I'm going to stand on it.
You fatty.
Please stand on the other one.
Will you look at that?
Auto save.
Teamwork, almost.
This is suspicious.
Boss fight. Rage Quinn.
I might want to get further away.
I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure.
A living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead. A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave. The bloodstone defiler. Where is it?
Is he saying a different thing to you?
And then I said, bloodstone, I know not what you mean. And then it said, I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure of the dead. Ha!
Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retribution, deceiver. The bloodstone, deliver it now and I may deign to end you quickly.
Who are you?
Aren't you basically the bloodstone?
In life, I toil to care for these holy grounds. In death, I protect them from profaners and poachers. The legacy of Cycele is mine to preserve. Her traitors are mine to destroy.
I'll take my leave.
Run if you like, Defiler.
Hey, I didn't say run.
Whichever way you take leads you to the grave.
Well, yes, okay. If you're talking like end of eternity.
Uh-oh. Right. Now, okay, I'm not going to, like, delay my combat. That'd be a dumb thing to do. Let's do that. Then we'll do...
Oh, that's nice. Haste looks like it does a lot. You are really bad at bows.
That is just so unlucky. And...
Okay, if too many enemies are concentrated in a small space, you can press B to get a top-down view.
That's quite cool, actually.
Yeah. So, should I save you from that guy?
Well, I don't mind. I mean, I'm playing a bit of a bastard, so you made him wet.
Yeah, I have no idea how.
Oh, he fell in water, I assume.
Yeah, I would guess so, because I'm using a hammer, but that doesn't make things wet. I don't have enough AP to attack him, so I guess just end turn and I will save my stuff for the next round.
Right, now I get more AP. Let's eliminate.
Okay, so delay your turn by pressing no thanks. I'm gonna cast malediction on him to make him cursed and weak.
That's fun. That's definitely quite cool.
Then I think I'll just wait and save my AP for the moment.
Jeez! Ooh. Stop it! Bastard.
Ha! Missed.
I swear that actually went through you. Alright, let's double strike him.
I would go after the bow person as a priority. Yum 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 yum.
Death never dies, fool. Death in a thousand forms rules all.
Is he still there?
What is dead can never die?
You didn't kill him properly.
I could take a two-handed practice sword off his corpse. yoink. Yoink. Yoink.
Oh my god, you're looting the room rather than killing the remaining archer. And yoink. I'm supposed to be playing the bastard.
Yeah, that'll do for the moment.
And he's still shooting at me!
Fine, I'll kill the ghost, but yeah, you really should shoot the archer.
I can't reach him from here. Oh, my bow is broken.
put on that crossbow you picked up.
That's what I'm about to do. That actually took 2 AP to swap equipment. How did you hit a ghost with a hammer?
Don't ask. These things are just, they just do.
How can he reach me but I can't reach him? That's just rude.
Probably using a longbow. Failed to apply chilled.
Let's spin this around. All right, I can do it like that.
Man, these things have really long cooldowns. You missed.
Yeah, it has really long cooldown, as you say. Right, let's off.
Bosh.
Good.
Ultra Bosh.
Can you hit him again?
No, I can't. Hey. Oh, I can heal myself by running into your blood pool.
61 on the other dude. Popped him in one.
Yeah, when you hit, really it's more like popped him in five.
Okay, I'm just going to heal myself a little bit.
How do you do that?
I've got first aid.
All right. Probably cast that on me then as well. Like, I healed myself a bit from...
Yeah, as soon as it's off cooldown, I'll heal you more. Master Rage Quinn's second apprentice,
killed by dying. killed by dying.
This seems
to be broken. Who was the first one killed by? Let's have a look on this side. Here lies Master Rage Quinn's first apprentice,
killed by a falling corpse. Yeah, I figured at least one of us should get a real first aid skill. Even if it takes a long time to actually do the healing.
Yeah, well, if that rat was around...
Yeah, I haven't worked out what the keyboard rotate camera keys are yet, if there is, in fact, any.
Hey, this is the way out.
Okay, I'll be out in just a second. As good as a new penny. Cool. Kicked us out somewhere else.
Yeah, very pretty waterfall. We could go back in there if we wanted. But anyway, I think this is a good point to call an end to our first episode. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial section. And join us again soon for more Divinity Original Sin.